Hello, my name is Dr. Divyashree Rajendra. I am a practicing orthodontist in Bangalore. I have been doing orthodontics since 2008 and my expertise lies in smile makeovers using braces and invisible aligners. When it comes to orthodontic teeth alignment, there are two broad categories or options. One of them is braces, which has been there since many decades. The other option to align teeth is aligners or clear aligners or invisible aligners. So I'll be elaborating the differences between the two. Braces are traditionally attached to the teeth, as in they are fixed to your teeth. So one wouldn't be able to remove them, whereas aligners are removable. They are removable transparent plastic trays, which need to be removed every time you have to eat or drink anything other than water, and also while brushing. Now, braces being fixed to the teeth, it is a little difficult to maintain in terms of hygiene. It requires higher maintenance in terms of brushing, keeping it clean. Also, to ensure that you do not break your braces, stay away from foods which are hard, crunchy and sticky. On the other hand, aligners can be removed while eating. So there are no restrictions on the diet per se, but however, they have to be removed for eating. Coming to brushing, food tends to get stuck in braces. So ensure that you brush them or gargle your mouth after every time you eat or drink something to ensure a good oral hygiene and to make sure that your teeth remain healthy by the time you finish your orthodontic treatment. Aligners, on the other hand, are removable even for brushing. So remove them, brush your teeth, brush the aligners as well, and you can keep both clean and neat. The third difference is the duration of the treatment. The duration of the treatment depends on the complexity of your original problem. Simpler problems need shorter treatment time, fewer visits, whereas complex problems may take even a year or more. In this entire span, braces are needed to be tightened on a monthly basis or every 2 months. So you need to visit your dentist or orthodontist for the same. Aligners are actually supposed to be changed on a weekly or a two-weekly basis. The instructions would be given to you by your orthodontist. So that is how you go ahead or move with your teeth alignment with aligners.